I long to be back in the war. That was my true home. We were inhuman beings. Butchers on a field full of corpses. Corrupt and depraved. Only a sum of viscera, blood and bone. Creatures without souls. I was flown back to France to blow up a gigantic fuel depot, which the Germans had built in a bunker on the Maginot Line. The Reich was running out of oil. They guarded every barrel like the crown jewels. The main entrance was secured like the Führer's bunker. Fortunately, every rat's nest has a second entrance. I had to try and find it. I jumped over a wooded area that bordered on the rear of the complex. Unfortunately, my equipment was stuck at the top of a blasted tree during the landing. To make matters worse, I saw that the area was guarded by Waffen-SS troops. Those units had one basic rule: take no prisoners. Exactly like me. I could easily take the soldier out of the way. I only had to be careful creeping up on him.
Saufen die Läuse in den Socken.
I had to wait until they separated.
Mach das.
Ah!
eingesoffen.
I could use the morphine here to increase my chances. They won't be doing anything to anyone ever again. The first step was done. I was finally in the bunker. The fuel depot was certain to be in the lowest level to protect it from bombing raids. The mishap with my lost equipment would not stop me, but without explosive charges, the situation was hopeless. But the Germans were sure to have explosives stored somewhere in the bunker. Soon they would see what they were good for. A German fuel depot and an explosive charge sounded like a very promising combination. The problem was I had to be back outside before this rendezvous developed chemistry. Lockers like this often had useful things in them. scaffold, broken fragments. Creeping silently over that was impossible. Make good use of the mask. These letters often contain useful information. Very interesting.
Thank you.
warning. The door was electrified. I definitely had to turn off the power first. Should be off now. Very nice. That would do to blow up the fuel depot. That was the fuel depot. The room was full of poisonous fumes. In addition, there were explosive barrels everywhere. If firearms were used, everything could go up in a bang. Now I had to find a right place for the bomb.
Ein Dieb bist du. Ein ungemeiner Dieb.
Meine Güte, fängst du schon wieder an?
Ein gottverdammter Dieb bist du. Deine eigenen Kameraden Bombenbrüder bestehlen. Das ist das Letzte.
Mann, jetzt hör aber mal auf. Ich hab gar nichts geklaut.
Lügner, du hast von meiner Schokolade gegessen. Du Dieb.
Vielleicht ist es ja der Obersturmbahnführer gewesen.
Von wegen. Du hast wohl gedacht, ich merke das nicht, was? Aber da hast du falsch gedacht. Du scheiß Dieb. Du hast halt doch nicht die Klappe.
Hast du sonst keine anderen Sorgen? Trink dir lieber einen. Lass uns nicht reden.
soon it would resemble a cemetery.